Today we're going to talk about the wave properties of light. Light, an electromagnetic wave. Is light a mechanical wave? No. You see, mechanical waves must travel in something. Air, water, iron. But electromagnetic waves, like light, can travel through the vast emptiness of evacuated space. From the sun, ding, to the earth. Isaac Newton described light as 7 colors, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet, to match the 7 days of the week or the 7 notes of music. But he was wrong. There are millions of distinct colors. This is the visible spectrum, but there are even colors we can't see, but animals can. For example, infrared. Here's an experiment you can try. Your TV remote control sends out an invisible beam of light. Infrared, invisible to you.
But if you view it through your cell phone camera, you can see the infrared light very clearly.
There's also ultraviolet light, invisible to you and me, but visible to bees and other insects.
Here is a boring igneous rock, boring in regular light, but UV light, you can see it much differently. Here's a piece of glass. Regular light passes right through it, but UV light is blocked. There are even multiple colors of UV. For example, this is long wave UV light. It's not blocked by glass. Short wave UV light gets a different effect and only from some of the rocks. This one is blocked by glass.
The list goes on and on, the whole electromagnetic spectrum. On this side, the more dangerous things, we have X-rays and gamma rays. Over here, the less dangerous side, there's microwaves and radio waves. Now, I hope I haven't misled you. This is what the real electromagnetic spectrum would look like. Visible light, only a small portion. Infrared, a very large portion, does overlap with microwaves, which overlaps with radio waves. On the other hand, ultraviolet light, also a large portion, overlaps with X-rays, which overlaps with gamma rays. The point is, visible light is only a small part of the entire electromagnetic spectrum.
Now, I've listed them in order of increasing frequency. But all of these electromagnetic waves have something in common. They all travel at the same speed, 3 times 10 to the 8th meters per second, the speed of light.